this is what it looks like going into a Border Patrol checkpoint. As you can see, traffic's backed up for, I don't know, almost a mile.